Now, the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Matt Ritter.
Now, Sunday was a dry, quiet day, and today started out kind of clear, but as we see in our Live Viewer Sky Cam, the clouds are starting to build ahead of a system that's going to bring us a quick round of showers, and then it looks like even more is on the way for the end of the work week. So for the rest of this afternoon, your News 8 Storm Team Forecast, sun fading behind increasing cloud cover. It'll be milder than it was over the weekend with highs in the upper 70s. Cloudy and mild this evening, 62 to 66, and then going down to 56 to 62 overnight. So not as cool as the past couple of nights because of the cloud cover that's going to be around, and the showers will be arriving, and they'll be with us especially tomorrow morning. They could be coming to an end by mid-afternoon tomorrow. That will allow a little more sunshine and, ironically, some higher temperatures tomorrow afternoon. Super Doppler 8 is all clear right now, even though the clouds are building. We're not seeing the showers just yet, but they'll be on the way later on. 64, a bunch of them in the eastern Susquehanna Valley, Coatesville, Redding, Lancaster, and Lebanon. Capital coming in at 65, Westminster, Maryland at around 68. High-resolution visible satellite showing those clouds building, coming in from the west. It looks like a little bit of temporary thinning over parts of the Eastern Valley, but more starting to come in from the Midwest and the Ohio Valley ahead of that storm system that's going to be bringing that stuff our way later on tonight. 65 degrees officially at Harrisburg International Airport. The atmosphere is relatively dry. 51 is the current dew point. The relative humidity is 61%. On the bigger picture, our storm system that brought us the showers on Saturday, moving away from New England now, and here comes this line of showers and some thunderstorms, brought some much-needed rain to parts of Texas last night. Luckily, but it's heading our way, and of course, we don't need any. We still have a surplus of almost 28 inches of rainfall for the year. Now, luckily, it's going to be a pretty quick mover, but then after this, there's going to be another system that's forming in the southeast. It's going to move up the mountains, and it could bring us some soaking rains, it looks like, for the end of the week. Right now, things don't look excessive, but we'll keep an eye on things. But our predictor showing those showers, that line moving in later on tonight. It'll be here certainly in time for the morning rush on Tuesday, and then they kind of come to an end. The front moves off to the east, and there's some of that energy lagging behind. Going to be a combination of systems from the north and from the south that'll be slowly heading our way for the end of the work week. Temperature-wise, again, we won't be as cool tonight because we won't have those clear skies, calm winds, and really dry air. So it looks like lows will be in the upper 50s, if not the lower 60s. So, be that, you know, a higher starting point for tomorrow. If we get a little more sunshine behind the showers in the afternoon, we could get into the mid-70s, and probably in the 70s the day after that, lower 70s for the end of the week as the rain starts to arrive. And again, tomorrow night doesn't look like it's going to be that cool either. So, 70 forecast for tomorrow. Again, showers will be with us to start out the day, coming to an end in the afternoon. That'll help us get up to around 74, and mostly cloudy on Wednesday. The rain could actually be arriving as early as Wednesday night and lasting on and off throughout Thursday and for Friday. Pretty steady, but at this point doesn't look heavy. And then it looks like it's going to be ending during the first half of the weekend. Showers will be coming to an end on Saturday. Sunday, 74, variably cloudy skies, partly sunny this time next week. And again, you know, 28 inches of surplus. We could do without some rain all week.
Absolutely.
But, yeah, last few days of summer.
All right. Pretty nice out there today, though.
Yeah, so far.
Okay. All right. Thanks, Matt.